Hello, welcome back to Castlevania. Right then, if you saw the extra video, I redid the boss and I've leveled up a little bit. So, the plan is now, of course, to go to the, what is it called? Underground Gallery, maybe? Either way, which means we gotta zoom back down through this bit. Oh, you bastards, I forgot how much you suck. However, after a bit of leveling up and some burly rings, I'm in a pretty good position here at the moment. So... Oh yeah, I can't actually get past this bit yet. So, killing a Dramalamalamalech meant we can go past all the statue places now. The statues have been busted and we can move on. Oh man, am I gonna be glad of seeing the back of this place. Ah, you... ass. Okay, so I've cursed myself. If I could just undo it, I suppose. If I could just slide through all these dudes too. Okay, nope, can't slide through that guy. He looks scary. Use, remove curse. I just got 6 potions from grinding so much. How cool is that? Look at these guys, they're all getting mashed from my superior firepower. Except these guys! God, you're such jerks! And Mr. Fluffy Bull, goodbye. Okay. Okay, I can't actually go this way, so which is the way out of this place? Down the other way? The levels made a bit of difference, truthfully, but it was the strength rings I got. I managed to get lucky, and after killing about approximately 39,000 werebears, I probably got some, so that was a very rough approximate. Probably around 100 odd bears, I managed to get the one ring, and then another 100 or so, I got another. Asshole! Got another one. Go away. Right. Let's see if we can battle our way back down. Most of the areas in this game are logically built. You can see stairs and stuff in the background. I have absolutely no idea how the church is laid out. It doesn't make any pissing sense. These electric knights are real dicks. Quit it. Quit it right now. Oh, well, bollocks, you didn't. I think there's a save point here, though. There is not a save point here. Okay, I guess I can just head straight down. This way. Yoink. Electrical demons, not like you anyway. Okay, cool. Oh, I didn't go up in that room up there. Was it locked off by a box or something? Let's have a look. Yeah, it was. Okay. Most of this stuff we're gonna have to come back when we start shoving boxes, which is a little while. Maybe after the underground gallery, truthfully. I can't remember. I think I've also managed to somewhat clip the emulator window. Ow! Balls. Into the recording there. I can't really readjust it very easily either. Sorry. Might have a little bit of a border to this one. Right. Yep. There we go. Yep. 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 Nice. Okay. We are right at the bottom now, so in theory, we can go this way. Oh, electrical knights. Bane of my existence. I'm using the sword whip, simply because it's a good neutral kind of element. And neutral, he says it's fire, but a lot of things aren't resistant to fire, which makes this a bit easier. Now, I'm trying to remember, I don't want to go to the underground waterway, but I do want to go to the underground gallery, which I think is underneath here somewhere. I'm not 100% certain where. If I go to the wrong section, it'll be full of poison water and god-awful piss like that. And I do not want to go there yet. As someone said in the comments, and I've possibly said... Right, you can't go up this way anyway yet. The rock fella. You can go to the underground waterway now and just fight your way through the poison, but it does make it really, really hard. And it's, I suppose, unnecessarily hard. It doesn't need to be that difficult right now. We can do other things. Ow. Okay, well, I didn't get this before, so... Where the hell am I going then? Oh, there's another drop down over there. Must be that one. Okay, that's fine. Let's scoot our way over that way then. Apologies if you hear my computer clicking in the background. I'm installing Final Fantasy 13 on the PC. So I've said to myself I'm actually going to finish this damn thing. But that does mean it's going to be accessing the hard drive a little bit. Which means it's going to go clickety-clickety-click. Apparently allocating 50 gigs of hard drive space is hard work. Surprise, surprise. Right. Seriously, 50 gigs is insane. Right. Down. Maybe down here? Underground gallery? Almost did something stupid there and ended up getting knocked back out of the room. That'd have been awkward. Hello, my name is Nathan. My current hobbies are getting hit through the air and flying through the places. Ah, here we go. The underground gallery. Also full of very burly music. Look at these little limbs, aren't they cute? Ow. Oh. Actually, this is pretty useful now. I assume this is a warp point or a save point? It's a box point. F you, boxes. No one even likes boxes. Boxes are shit. It? Oh. I think we gotta do some shenanigans. Let me have a quick look. So we fight our way through all this garbage, and then what we slide in there, and that's, we get a heart piece. Okay. I'm feeling brave. Let's get this done. These guys don't stay dead, so it doesn't really make much odds. Okay, let's jump up here. Okay, I can go. So we need to go under here and not get hit by a zombie. Jump up here. Oh, attack the brains. Then slide through. Oh, nicely done. Okay, let's investigate our way through here. I don't know boxes. I don't know the exact way to go, truthfully. My recollection of this area is pretty limited, but I'm sure I can find my way through it. Played enough Castlevania games in my time to at least stumble through it. Ah! Harpy! I mean that in the literal sense, not in a, just a rude lady. Oi! Tosser! Or kicker. It's unnecessary. Ooh. Excuse me. Excuse me, lady. Thank you. Ooh. Well, I could go up there, but there's not a lot. Matt, how big is this freaking castle? Like, how'd you build something like this here? That's insane! Dracula, you're mad! Ugh, this is... Okay, I need to quickly jump up here, not get hit. Nice, save point. TY. Quickly slap the save state in there. Simply for ease of use. Like I said, I don't really trust the emulator saving system, so... Okay, let's sneak our way down. Make sure there's no hidden walls down here. You guys love pointing me out some missing hidden walls, so I'm gonna check them. Oh, nice. A hard ring. Makes me well hard, that does. Gives me major defense, I think, which is useful. And two in a row. Wow. A random number generating god is with me. There's something very satisfying playing Castlevania game with a whip. Like, a lot of the baddies, a lot of the games have your characters playing without a whip, which is fine. But there's just something very, very... when you're slapping shit with a whip. I love it. You feel like you're, you know, you're reliving Simon Belmont's famous adventures. Hey! Bloody death mantis. The more I think about it, the more Dracula seems like... Umbrella? Like, you know what I need in my life? Very large creatures. Do they have to be efficient? No, just very large, very dangerous looking, like a mantis. Why would you have a mantis? Why would you have a gigantic mantis down here? I mean, how do you feed it? Do you feed it like bugs? Does it have giant bugs to feed it? Oi! Don't knock me through screens when I'm monologuing. Oi! Right, okay, you're a tosser. We're not gonna go this side then. Honestly, how rude is that? Someone's, you know, monologuing about something completely pointless and inept, and then you go and knock them out of the room. Twice, in fact. Goddamn bug turds. Ow. Death Mantis can't turn around. What a loser. See, this is why you don't employ giant bugs. Alright, it's your own bloody fault. Ooh, we got two different ways to go. Let's try this way. Killer bees. Some sort of really obnoxious plan. Wow. Does that poison me? Yep. Okay, at least I got some anti-poison there somewhere. And more importantly, where did the little bugger go? Alright. Oh! Oh, that is not fair. That is totally out of order. Am I poisoned again? I'm not one usually to cry mean unfair things about a game, but I feel that Brick. You know what? I'm just gonna put up with it. Just gonna put up with it. Might use a potion. Oh, I'm gonna have to use a potion, otherwise I'm gonna snuff it. I do have some meat here as well. Meat it is. Okay, this looks like the right way to go at least. We're doing the save points, right? Are you a save point over here? No. You lead me elsewhere. The opposite direction of where I was before. Okay. Ah! Thank God. I lost most of my health in that damn corridor, I think. Oh well. We'll explore it this way first, see what we can find. Might be anything interesting up here. Alright, well, maybe not. I'll just go back to where I came from. Fine, thank you. Oh, here's the boss room. Oh, well, let's have a nosy. Try not to have a look. Yoink. What is it? I can't even remember. Oh, crap! Now I remember. Oh, shit. This is not where I want to be. Not where I want to be at all. Oh, I have absolutely no idea how I fight these guys. I can't remember. I remember them being real bastards, though. Okay, I need to work out where I can stand to not get mauled. Which is here, maybe? Gotta decide which one's head's gonna come for you, I suppose. No, they both hit you here. Okay. So you can't stand here, you're gonna get wrecked. Okay. What about over here? Can I just come to the side? No. Can I hit his claws down here? No, it's only the head. And standing here gets you destroyed. Jesus! That's not good. Okay. So, that's the boss. Maybe I should explore somewhere else, get another level or two. There was a scary looking way with a scary looking knight over here that shoots goo at me. No goo shooting! Seriously, you have knights for every colour. It's like goddamn Mortal Kombat in here. And you poisoned me, didn't you? Utter turd. Okay, I'm gonna go down here and explore. Just because, really. You know what? I don't think I like this place. It's full of mean, evil things that are out to get you. As opposed to the mean, evil things out to get you elsewhere, of course. These ones just seem a bit more, you know. Oh, I see how it is. Did that poison me? No. Excuse me, sorry. One hazard of doing this, I can't cut recording when I cough, so I'll try not to. I'm still recovering a little bit, I'm afraid. And slide, okay. How on earth am I gonna kill those? Oh, that is just not on. Look at that. How am I gonna get out there without being poisoned, I ask? I'm gonna have to. Okay, that needs to disappear before I can get up there. I think I should have to hit him from here. What a complete shitbag. I've lost most of my health as well. What's up here anyway? A box pushing. I probably need to kill the twin dragons to get the box pushing thing. It's good to know that my pain was completely and utterly worthless though. How much do I need to level up? 1404. How much are you guys worth? About 500 XP, maybe slightly less. So that means. What's that? There's quite a lot of these guys to level up. It's not too bad actually. I can come in here back and forth, level up a bit. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go to the save point. I'm actually gonna gain at least one level. I hate some of these rooms, I really do. Ah! Is there a secret down here? Better be. God damn it. Okay. Oh! Ass! Complete ass! Stupid, ghostly, see-through pieces of shit. I'm gonna save it in anger. Right, I'm gonna do some grinding off camera, so I'll be back shortly. Okay, a couple of levels later. Let's go try this out. Also, one thing I've noticed is recording puts this at 30 frames, interestingly. as opposed to the 60 I get when I'm not recording. I didn't really notice until now, simply because... Oh, actually, that'd be way more useful. I'm using this as well, boy. I didn't actually notice... Ugh, fuck's sake. I didn't actually notice until now, simply because, well, I only play this game really when I'm recording. It's only the recent last couple of sets I've had to grind. These dragons, by the way, cause huge amounts of lag. It's quite funny. Right, I'm going to try my very best not to get done in by these assholes. The funny thing is, one of these dragons will start breathing fire, like so, and it will slow the entire game down. Look at this mess. I'll try and do this without healing, but no promises. This is quite tricky. Good thing about having the flame shield is it does damage to both of them when we're just mucking around. Ugh. That's one of them dead. Ugh. They're pretty hard, though. I've grinded two levels, which isn't a huge amount, truthfully, but... Oi! None of that. He's healing. Let's see if I can throw some... No, axe. Well, I always wonder if this one has more health. I'll throw axes at you. Come here. Don't make me come over there. Oh. This is going to be really close. Nice. Whew. You tough cookies, I swear. You really are. Cool. Alright, what do we get for our wonderful reward? Bet's the ability to push boxes. You can push boxes! Certain bosses now be pushed. So you're saying I can, like, beat up dragons by whipping them to death, which is, I mean, admittedly pretty kinky, but I couldn't shove fucking cardboard boxes. Okay. It's fine. I'll buy it. Swine. Okay. Good news is, though, we can now shove cardboard boxes out of the way, and we can move on. I think I know roughly where we're going, at least. That wasn't too bad, like, one attempt. Once I realised that you could stand in the middle a bit easier, it wasn't so bad. Also, I ground these guys a little bit. They got the hang of dodging this stuff too. Look at this. When you kill like 50 of these dudes, you get used to not getting hit by them. Okay. Right, this is the box push. Okay, and slide. Like, if we get up here quickly before the poison hits, which I didn't do, and jump over him, which I also didn't do probably. The physical armor doesn't poison you, at least. Look at this mess. Ugh. Now, where are we? Here. Okay, so I need to find places that boxes have been pushed. Damn, I have absolutely no sodding idea where on earth all the boxes are. There's one in the clock tower and stuff. Was there one down at the very, very bottom? There's a couple of routes down there that I haven't checked out. Why not? It's time to explore again. This time not killing anything because, well, these guys are sloppers. And not worth any XP. And down we go. I want to go very back to the start, preferably. Probably only find like a warp point or something unhelpful, but you never know. Might be something I need. I genuinely can't remember where I need to go. I know roughly, I need to find an item that purifies water, basically. But as to where that is, pass. All I can really do now is look around and see... Oh, you assholes. Look around and see where there possibly could be boxes to be pushed, because that's all it'll be now. Apparently there's something halfway up here I can go into. Is it a slidey thing? If it's a slidey thing, then I'm probably on the right track. Yes, it's a slidey thing, so... Almost certainly on the right track down here, then. If we go down... As long as it's not the underground waterway again. If it is, I'll cry. That's the other side of the map, though. Is this a save point? Oh! Aha! Speaking of boxes... This is like a treasure room, though. I doubt maybe it'd just be an item, but can I have a quick look? Fox hunter. Fox hound! And some green beast monster. You can... Oh, I should probably turn my flamey weapon. Ow. Why is everything suddenly so hard? For my trouble, I gain hearts. Yay! Max HP would be grand. Just FYI game. Okay, where's the save point? Other side. Ugh. Just whip everything on principle. One thing I would like to see in games like this, especially with levels and whatnot, when you're high level, can we not get knocked over by every Tom, Dick, and flying bat monster? That would be good. Like, you should be more hardcore. Like, I've been lifting for the last 4 hours of game. This heavy whip, kinking the shit out of everybody. Okay, this is just a double jump area. So that's why I can get through here earlier. And flea man, which is not like... I need either the rock feather there or the freezing thing, which I don't have. Okay, well, it was an item, sure. I don't actually have anything I can use to get up here, do I? So where on earth do I need to go then? If I need salamander, which I think is the freezy one, one of the enemies around here probably has it. But I think I'd be surprised if you need a DSS card to get somewhere. They don't normally do that. Which means I've probably gone the wrong bloody way. Which is usually fairly inevitable. Let's have a look. Where on earth could there be... So I can head dead along to the right and possibly find something over there. Okay, okay, that makes sense because that's probably a shortcut to an item. Which then you slide back out to the main area. I bet you drop a card, don't you? You big turd. Never mind. Ignore you for now. Got better things to do. Bigger fish to fry. This underground catacomb and graveyard, which Drac just keeps around. I guess there's lots of dead people here that he likes to, you know, respect with these gravestones. I don't know. Dracula moves in mysterious ways. Dude's weird. Okay. Let's not get hit by poison worms. Or anything else, for that matter. Okay, we're back here now, so there is a couple of areas here, this being one of them, where there's something here that I couldn't do before, which was just me being lazy, apparently. Okay, well, I'm not one to question the shit, but hey, health power up. I'll take it. Neat. Okay, well, that's that off the agenda. Let's see, so straight down, I guess. I can only go up halfway, so that either means I can wall kick my way up, or that means I can... Go away. I'm guessing it's... I can slide under there, which I must have already done. Weird. Yeah, I can wall kick my way up here then. There's something here, at the very least. Normally, probably just power-ups, but... Worth a look, regardless. Come on, you. Bloody power-ups! I swear, I love power-ups. Don't get me wrong, I am like the world's most biggest advocate of power-ups. I'd be like, pour the power-ups all over my freaking face. However, that's not what I'm looking for. So that's that off the equation. Now, there's another room over there. Alternatively, it's the main audience room, and it's to the left of that teleporter at the very top, which means I have to go back to the very top, which means I'm going to have to cry. Okay, it might be a case I'm going to stop here for today, and just explore all the open box areas so I find what I'm looking for, because this might take an awful long time of searching. I'm going the wrong sorting way. I want to go back down that way. It's probably absolutely nothing, and almost certainly another power-up, but I still want to see what it is. Whatever, I'm just gonna peg it through here. You all suck, you all suck. You're a deader, you're all dead. Look at this. I'm world's king slider. Look at this, they would put me in the sliding Olympics if they thought I was good enough, and they do, because of how cool I am, thank you. So there's something up here I need to check out, which is very something. Of course, it's a power-up, for sure. A stone arm is here, which is neat. And dead people, zombie thieves. Oh, nice! A cockatrice card. Well, that's always useful. Well, yeah, I figured as much. Okay, so I'm going to stop it here for today, then. I hope you enjoyed the set. I'm only doing that so I don't accidentally crash this when I stop the recording, by the way. I am going to find a save point, I promise. I'm stopping it here today. Next time, we'll find out where I'm going for. It's another area. I think it's like it's not the underground gallery, but something else, and I need to purify the water of the underground other piss. It's just in a place I haven't searched. I've just got to go look for it. As soon as I find it, I'll find a nearest save point, we'll travel there next time. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoy Castlevania Saturday. Until then.